Welcome to Roshidere Tonight! Woo! Let's go! Oh my god, I saw the preview for today's episode and dude, guys, we are getting some peak fan service-y stuff going on, man. And definitely, I am all in for it. But of course, you can say last episode was a very impactful episode, especially for Kuze and Alya, because that pretty much confirmed their, you know, solitary support for each other, that, you know, Alya have the confidence that Kuze are going to be supporting her for the president role, especially how he absolutely cooked Sayaka from last episode, man, in front of everyone. And you know, I'm pretty sure Sayaka gonna lose confidence from there, and I'm pretty sure it's gonna be a straightforward victory for Alya and of course Kuze for the vice presidency and stuff like that. But definitely it was a very impactful episode. But of course now we shift the, you know, the flow of the story back to what everyone here for, some good stuff, man. And when I say good stuff, check this out right here, man. This, you know, preview images is pretty much all I need to get excited for the upcoming episode. Like, we saw some, you know, what kind of underwear scene we're having here, and the sisters having some horny situation, Yuki just being Yuki, what the hell is this romance situation going on here, another romance situation going on here, and Yuki hugging Ayano. Oh my god, what the fuck is going on, man? Oh, you can definitely tell I am so excited for this today's episode, especially for some of the steam is still gonna happen. So with that said though, I just want to get started reaction and witness some great stuff, man. So with that, let's go, shall we? Okay, let's get started with some Alya greatness. And definitely today's episode should be a very fun one, because last episode was kind of like a serious one, but today's episode I presume is back to your typical, you know, fan servicey stuff. So with that, here we play. I assume this is Yuki. Yep, knew it. Yuki's house. Her divorced parents' house. So is that the new father? I think it's the new father. Or that could be the grandfather. You can definitely tell the mom is not really enjoying this. And there's the pressure. Yep, I knew it. It's the grandfather. I mean, that's a bit too old to be the new father, so yeah. And there is Ayano. So he praised, you know, our boy Kuze with his talent. Seriously though, I really want to see, you know, Kuze showing his potential though, because last episode was like one of it, and Yuki just like trying to play it cool. Wow, no shit. Yeah, he even run to his apartment to stay with him overnight too. Wait, she's studying Chinese? Wow, why is she studying Chinese? Is she trying to struck some business with China or something? Why Chinese? Oh, not Russian too, like a brother. Hey, she break character. Oi, Yuri! Whoa! Woo! Damn, Yugi! I know you're a pervert, but damn, girl! Well, you can say she can let loose now. She can truly let loose. And he's popular now because of what happened last episode. How cute. Very cute. And everything is back to normal until she speaks Russian. Oh wow, okay. Oh, I see what he's doing. I see what he's doing. Trying to play along, making sure that Alya is getting the attention, not him. Because he does not really like the attention.
And of course, you want Alya to raise her morale a bit more from, you know, people showing her a bit of attention. Oh, nope, she's not having it. Oh, she's not having it. Oh. Let me guess, she's just trying to accuse her not to let Saiga to get bullied or something. Yeah, of course. Yeah, exactly. We fought fair and square until you cooked her on stage, of course. Because you cooked her on stage, you kind of ruined her reputation even more. To be honest, it's a one-way victory for them anyway, when Kuze is literally in the mood to defend Alya. You're too nice, girl. You're too nice. Oh, smooth. Smooth. And he's there. They're under the table, aren't they? Knew it. I knew it. Oh, so cute. Too cute. Straight out of a cliche rom-com situation. Oh, now what? What you gonna do? Hug? Rom-com scene? What you want now? What? Hug? Hug? What you want? What she want? Just do what you want now, Alya. Oh my god, really now? Really now? You have to ruin the mood because of it? Oh, come on, you pussio. You pussio! You fucking pussio. How dare you ruin Alya moment, man? How dare you? Thoughtfulness, what the hell? What word for this week indeed. You motherfuck! He's about to do something, man, like a hug maybe. Ah. Oh. And look, it's the highest like a wannabe. I still can't believe she has the same voice actor as Bocchi. Like, seriously, Bocchi of all voice actors is voicing her. Why not bringing I has like a voice actor, man? Make it even more funny. Okay, what did he want with her, man? Oh my god, seriously? No, why is he like saying that? Man, this girl, man. She's literally Hayasaka. Why is she so insistent? Oh, okay, good. Because you're nowhere near as romantic for him, okay? Hmm. Well, you know, that's the same life of Gimaisika too, anyways. Yep. Oh, what? So you're asking her friend? Wow, of course, it has to be a childhood friend, man. Uh-huh. Because she sees the root of it. Yeah. Really? Okay. She doesn't even like feel like she mean it though. Uh-huh. Oh, did someone's listening? Did someone's listening behind the desk? Who is it? Oh yeah. So it seems like they're figuring out a way to restore Saika's reputation. How cute from them, man. Well, I mean, might as well make Alya happy again, I guess. Well, I guess they struck a deal. Trusty spy. Uh-huh. Oh, hey, hey! Wow! Wow! Wait, I thought you knew she was there, but it seems like she just wanted to test it out. And she's out! Yuki's here too! Yuki's here too! Oh my gosh! So it's not Alya, it's Yuki. Alright, okay. Oh, Alya! Oh, she's back to normal now. Oh, when she did sit the. You know, she's like gonna go tsundere mode. Yep, there we go, tsundere mode. Man, Yuki, man. Oh, I just love Yuki, man. She's just full of character. She really just saved this anime. Oh! Whoa! Okay! So she's one of those girls, huh? So she's one of those girls, huh? I see. Oh! Woof! Damn! Wow, okay. So it seems like she's like one of those girls that like to flirt around. So much for saying that she doesn't fall in love, she's just doing it just for her own pleasure. Oh, she actually admitted it. Oh, she actually admitted it. Damn. Well, I'm pretty sure those friends are the part of her plan. Oh, cute. Hey, making up for it, huh? Making up for leaving her behind. There we go. Those two are together. Very close. Very close. Damn, girl! Yep, terrible timing. Terrible timing. Immortal! No. Oh, she's jealous. Love it. Man, come on, man. Just admit you know Russian, for God's sake. In other words, you can memorize the whole book or something like that. Uh-huh. Mmm, that's there. Cute from I don't know. Cute. Oh damn, this girl, man. She's the Massachusetts, isn't she? Oh, she's on to them. And another terrible timing. So, everyone's here now. What now? Are they gonna play more games or something? Hypnosis. Oh shit. It's happening, isn't it? They're gonna play the erotic hypnosis. Oh my god. Dude, I do wonder who's the older sister here, man. Like, Alya acts like a mature older sister while Masha and Yuki has some idea what to do with this. And follow it. So it's not like moving like this. No way that actually worked. No way that actually worked. Holy shit. Yo. Yo. No way that actually worked. And it snapped out. Oh my god. Either she's acting or is she actually... Yeah, exactly. You don't believe it. Why do we try on you then? And let me guess. It will work. Too easy. What? Oh my god. Yuki gonna do something stupid, isn't she? Of course! Of course! Of course, get naked! Why not? Create some fan service! Yuki, man, don't even think about it. Don't even think about it. Oh, what? No way, no way, yo. Oh, shit. Yo, let's go. Well, she's a weeb. What do you expect for her to say? Hey. Oh, what? Oh, oh my god! Yo! Yo! And even she's doing it! Yes! Yes! Oh! Yes! Get naked! Can give it the fact of it! Nope, not working. Well, too bad. You could have witnessed greatness. Oh! Not the, not her, man. She's the disciplinary committee after all. So she could use force to wake them up or something. She could use force. Whoa! That's what she did. Oh, here comes the embarrassing scream. Here comes the embarrassing scream. Yes. Yeah. What? Even him? Oh, shit. Dead. 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 Whoa! No way! Is that what I think it is? Dude! She's singing the Hatsune Miku song! Holy shit! Wow! Sekide! No, mamae! Last week was quite mad to be honest, but this week is peak again. Yo! Hi there. Oh, hey, 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 hey. Dude, ending song, man. Holy cow, this is peak. Damn, dude, I gotta say, man, so many new ending themes every week is just incredible, man. They're all sang by Sumire too, man. Bro, Dogokoba know the importance of this light novel series and they really delivered. I'm just so happy for all your fans out there, man. Well, that includes me too. But okay, a very wholesome-ish, well, more like, you know, the event after the debate last episode, more like how, you know, they figure out a way to make sure the Sayaka reputation doesn't really get deteriorated even more. And so it's quite good to see the fact how, you know, Aoya still thinks about her, making sure that, you know, Sayaka doesn't really have a lot of mental issues because of what happened she experienced from the last episode. So it's good that, you know Kuze-kun, you know, targeted the childhood friend to do something about it. But other than that, though, we get to see Yuki's side of the family and how much pressure she's going through right now because of the divorce. But more so, you can say, other than that, Aoya and Kuze-kun are even more closer than ever before. So happy days, I guess, in this case. And of course, the fans have received, but you know what to come with that anyway. So with that said, hope you guys enjoy my reaction. And I'm pretty sure next week will be the start of a new volume or something. Well, we just have to see what sort of new content we have our way. So with that said, smash the button and I'll see you guys then for it. Bye-bye.